In this question number 25, what will be output of following program? Assume that you are running this program in little endian processor. So we know there are two types of processor, little endian and big endian. So and we are assuming here this is little endian processor, and then we have to find the output of this code. Okay, so in this code there is one variable a which is of type short, and the value of this variable a is 320. So 320 is this variable a, and we know that in computer everything will be stored in the binary format. So first we have to convert this 320 into its binary equivalent. So when we are converting this, we will get this as a binary equivalent of 320. Okay, now this part is called the big end. Okay, this part is called big end, or MSB also, most significant byte, because short is of 2 bytes. So one byte is this is most significant term, and the second byte is this least significant term. This is also called little end. Okay, so this is little end and this is big end. Now if we are assuming the memory, computer memory is like this. Okay, so if computer memory is byte addressable, so each cell of computer memory can store 1 byte of data. So this location, I am assuming the address of this location is 1000, and this can be stored 1 byte of data. The second part is 1001, and this is also a byte. So this cell can also store 1 byte, 1001, 1002, like this. Okay, so in the big end, in the little endian, we have given little endian. So in the little endian means the little end of our sequence, binary sequence. Little end means also called LSB. So LSB will be stored first, or LSB will be stored in the least address of the memory. Okay, so this part, this complete part is called little end part, or least significant byte. This will be stored first. So here in the little endian, it will store 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 000 and 20, 000, 20, 235, 3. Yeah, and this is the big end part, which is MSB. This will store in the higher part. Okay, so now 000, 000, 01, and we have given this one character pointer star PTR. So we have this pointer PTR, which is of type character. It can point to a character, so it will point till only 1 byte. So this pointer having the address 1000, and it will point this 1000 address completely, because it is the character pointer, and each character is having the size 1 byte. Okay, so this will point to this byte. Now we are printing printf %d, which is we have to print in the integer format, and star ptr means value at the address 100. So in this location, value at address 1000, sorry, in the 1000th location, this will be converted into the integer, and the value will be printed. And this is 1, 2, 4, 8, 16, 32. This part is 1, so 64th part is 1, so this is the value 64 here. So our answer will be 64 here. Okay, so right answer is 64. But if this processor will be big endian, if we are assuming that the processor is big endian, then the answer will be different. So we can calculate here. In the big endian, if this is our memory, which is also byte addressable, means one cell can store 1 byte. So this is 1000 byte, this is 1001, 1002, like this we have memory. Now in the big endian processor, the big end, or this MSB part, will be stored first. Okay, so big end is this. So now this will be stored first. So here it will store in the big endian 000, 000, 01, and the little end will be stored next. So 010, this part 010, 000, 000, 20. So now again our pointer is PTR, which can point this complete byte, because it is a character pointer. Then it will print the value 1 here. Okay, so in the big endian system, it will print value 1, and in the little endian it is printing the value as 64. So our answer will be here 64.